The Florida Department of Transportation is designing roundabouts with emergency vehicles in mind. The roundabout Center Island uses truck aprons, a raised area which provides ambulances and fire trucks a bit more room to drive through the circle. If you're in the roundabout with emergency vehicles behind you, don't pull over inside the roundabout. Instead, exit the roundabout, then pull over to allow emergency vehicles to pass.